You don't have that many options when you're a refugee. Option one, you stay, you die, or you watch a family member die. Option two, you leave and you die, just like that boy that washed the shore in Turkey. Option three, you stay and you live, but you end up just like that kid that ended up all over the news in the back of the ambulance. And option four, you leave, but you end up stuck in one of the refugee camps, not knowing where or what your future is going to hold. These are your four options. Which one would you take?
Kids are insane, ticking the brain, licking the same wounds, I sit with the same moon above us, but there ain't no question how. We've got to realize now that it's mutual, it's beautiful. So how long will we continue to ride this sunken ship? 'Cause I believe, yes I believe, that we can find the surface. And even though it seems like this airplane is going down, don't be afraid, it'll all be okay. You see, there are plenty of parachutes to go around. See, for whatever it's worth, I never left Earth. I choked on my own blood, alone with my own gun, surrounded by no one. And now that I'm gone, I still sing my song to try to keep the children away from all the killing, to show them on a mission, trying to keep some peace in their hearts. So how long will we continue to ride this sunken ship? 'Cause I believe, yes I believe, that we can find the surface. And even though it seems like this airplane is going down, 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 don't be afraid, it'll all be okay. You see, there are plenty of parachutes to go around. Oh, parachutes.